The first Mr. Gay China pageant was due to start Friday night in Beijing, but got shut down just minutes before its scheduled opening. Organizer New News says the event was caught up because of application problems. Another organizer named Ben Zhang told China News that they hadn't applied to the government to hold the event. An audience of around 200 was expected to attend.